I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar. Hoping you come
through the door. Forgive me for not letting you die. I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you.
For me.
I'm sorry.
Élise!
You trust me?
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an end.